Yeah, rain cycle has begun. Has begun. Why can't you stand better? No? I was trying to make the mobile stand better there. If it can work. No. I don't know. Yes. It's also the technical stuff, you know. Things. A little bit sad, but not very much. Machine was rinsing well, in my opinion. It doesn't have a pump, instead it just empties out the water. So all water can be out of the drum easier than if it would have a pump. Makes fast empty. But I wouldn't, you know, oversubsing just because you could. That is not a good thing to do. Use the detergent that's you should do. It can be expensive with detergent. It is expensive. Or rather pretty expensive at least. Yeah. So I have clothes in the thumb drive, but I haven't started it because I think it disturbs. You don't hear the machine very well. So that's why I haven't started. That's cool. So this is the first rinse. First. A spin between first and second ones. Thank you. be in the cycle. That's good. It's only jumpy a bit. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. How many RPM that is when it does these intermittent spins, but it's not very fast. But it's enough. This is the last rinse. It has taken this afternoon. I can see that on the dog. You see these drops there? Yep. It has definitely taken this afternoon. So next up later is the final spin done when this rinse is finished, that is, and when it is enough balance to make the final spin, that is, too, then it does it. Sometimes it's very, very, very fussy on the last spin. It takes ages to go through that sometimes. But sometimes it's just the first time it tries. So we'll see how long it waits. How long, many times it tries. Or rather, no, I think I feel when it speeds up actually. That's more interesting. Thank you. Okay. Mastering Enter Speed.